Right. Hey guys. Right. I've got it on my PS4 remote play. Hopefully everything should be okay now. I'm hoping so. Resident Evil 3. We will play this. That's for sure. Pretty much happy. But yeah, it's now on my PC. Well, it's on my PlayStation, but I'm doing screen capture because I've worked out how to do it. Well, technically, someone showed me how to do it. That's one good thing, at least. Three. Right, wicked. That done. Are we all ready? Can you hear me okay? The sound okay? Can you hear me at all? Just checking. Maybe. Yes, we're all good. All right. There shouldn't be any issues this time. Hopefully. Let's try this again. Definitely need a cigarette after all that hassle. But yes, I still will be playing all the games. I'm just doing it through my PlayStation 4 for the Steam.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease
it's
in modern
really
history.
Annoying. And the graphics will be better as well.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC is quarantined the lower Midwestern
yeah.
region of
I'm on the PS4, and you can see me, so hey guys.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
I love the fact they did live action. Brilliant. That's a good job I got the other controller as well, because for a PS4 remote play you actually need two PS4 controllers. So that's a good thing. That's kind of handy. Alright. Now wait. No, that's the bathroom. I go the wrong way. Again, already I'm already going the wrong way. FPS lag there. Oh god, here we go. This doesn't work properly with the camera again. I'm doing my volume up the camera. Hopefully. Handle it. Doesn't look like it. Bloody hell. Is the screen alright for you guys? I don't know. Can you see okay, or is it a little bit don't know how it is for you guys. Doesn't look good, does it? Not liking me today, is it? At all. Hopefully.
Fucking hell.
Language, Jill.
Gets worse every night.
What? Hey. Look at the graphics. You can actually see things. There we go, no motion blur, no bloody, it's a lot better than what it was before, that's for certain. Oh, thank God for that. That annoyed the hell out of me. That.
Is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
How is everyone
about?
Today? I hope you're all good.
You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my.
There he is, the god himself. Ben's working all day today, he wants to see me play this, so I'll be uploading it for him on YouTube. There we go, no loading screens. And we can actually see things. Jill.
Okay.
Oh, damn. Game sounds okay. Can you hear everything alright? Installed Resident Evil 3. Yeah, I know you installed it because I'm playing it. These dumbasses. Oh, God. I think he's chasing me. Good old Nemesis, man. Love the guy. Language, Jim. Come on. Right, objective, get out of town.
Jill, over here.
Brad.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
This all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another.
Brad, language. It's like Arslan on steroids. Nom nom nom. It's off me. Am I dead? Oh wow! One bite, dead. Nice. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, my son just messaged me, so I have to reply. Planning a stream with my son and a friend later. Yep. Speaking of guns. Nah. There's my inventory. Got 5 bullets. Fighting unless I have to, man.
You down there, get to the parking garage room.
Parking garage, got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back, don't come any closer.
Hey, come on, there's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there.
The parking garage isn't far. I can tell
you. The only safe place isn't here.
Come on, dude. Alright, let's have a look around what we got. I need items. What's the best one? Oh, bullets. I want. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. Doggos. I love doggos. Hey, mate, do what? You need to chill your beans, mate. You can stay in there and all. Yeah, girl. They all want a piece of Jill this morning.
Shit.
You know. I think so, mate. Not. Ain't wasting bullets. Wasting bullets on these nerds.
Hey,
down here. Hey, get in. Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah, we've done it, guys. We're out. We're safe already. Job done. Get wrecked. Not bad considering she weren't wearing a seatbelt and just done that. Oh, come on. I haven't dealt with Nemesis in years. This is not going to be fun. He does look cool. Look at that. How awesome. Look at
it. Hey! Fuck bitch!
Oi! What is this language? Hello, Carlos. Didn't catch that one, did you?
Hey, easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Trophy earned. Somebody to...
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
We got this.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill.
Yeah,
I am UBCS, Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Joe.
Let's go save the world, guys.
Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Go. Have a map. There we go. Nice, quick, easy access. Nice. All right, let's go. Open the door then. That's useful. Bloody locked. Bitch. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Ah.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Right here.
Nothing that I can miss.
Oh, ammo crafting, I need to read this. On the barrel, run out of ammo. Handgun ammo. High grade gunpowder, shotgun shells and gunpowder. Magnum ammo is too high grade. Oh, was that it? Oh, great crafting. Hey guys, compared to the original. Ugh. Gonna hear that a lot. Moan about this. There's about the buddy. Tabloids are all cool, but anyway.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power.
Yeah, I'm really good at restoring power, so let's do it. Herbs.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Herbs. Yeah. I haven't got a lot with you. Come on, man. The mass of a knock. Oh my, unlimited weapon. Rocket launcher. Right, okay. What extra hit power do? Nice. I will not. Oh, I've got bolt cutters. Oh, got pick. That. Bolt cutters. I'll pop that. Bolt coin. Greatly increases attack power when held. Carry more effect. Greatly increases your defense. Let's do it properly. I'm not going to use any of them. I'm not going to use any infinite weapons. Nothing. Right. I'm going to do a proper playthrough. Save. As this is my first play. We got here. Oh,
it
yeah, I know that
like
puzzle.
I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
What?
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Mr. Zombie. I'm guessing that's dodge. Oh yeah, that's dodge. Right, okay. Get wrecked. Items in here. Oh yeah, I've got. Oh yeah. Oh, I know about her. Oh, that was weird. I'll lockpick this. I do not have the shotgun yet, but they will come in handy. Alright, let's go. Right, which way do we... Here? God. What's going on? What is going on? Hang on, ammo. And I'm on my internet, which isn't good. Come on, guy. Come on. Come on. That was a complete bad shot. Oh my god, what is wrong with my aiming today? Am I going the right way? Like this. Come in here. Oh, my man, how you doing? Bobblehead. Everyone knows what they do. Fancy box. Okay. You.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right.
So now you guys,
you mean
are
the
you?
Alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Hey, Jill, language. Okay, so I need a hose. Standard. Well, that kind of looks so far, but I'm please don't come in from behind me as well, because I've got a plan for these guys. Come on. Okay, there's a few down here. Okay, Dunham one. Guess I've got to go in here. Unlock it. Let's unlock everything. Can you give me the shotgun? Ooh, hand grenade. Nice. How many items? Oh yeah, I got some. Ooh, nice. Got one of them already. Good amount of ammo now. Hey, boy. Fancy box. What can box? And there's the other one. Well, I think I need three on this one. Listen. I know on the original. Right then, I will store. Yep. And not using any of these. Crafting companion. While held, increases the amount of ammo while crafting. When you decide. I'm not doing any of it. That's cheating. I'm not going to do that for this. I'll do a fun playthrough next time, like Infinite Rocket Launcher. No, everything. I'm not going to do that. Yo, guys. How's it hanging? Rex. Where do I go? Go there. What we got over there? Look. There we go. Bolt cutters. Maybe the hose is down here? Owl there. Oh, hang on, ammo. That's grenade. More shotgun ammo. I'm guessing you're going to come alive, mate. He has come alive. I did not actually mean to shoot the barrel. Aiming's a bit. Thinking. There were a guy behind me, didn't we? Aiming's a bit. A controller, that's a bit. Where is it? That was a bit. That's perfect. go this way. What we got up here? Go in here first. Further. We're gonna wake up. Yes. Hello, mate. Get wrecked. Ooh, hose, that's what I want. What we got? The by employees memo. Oh, hang on, wait, what? Or shotgun it. Violence is getting worse these days, passengers. Got a shotgun when it hits breaking point, locking it up in the gun rack. That should keep it safe from would-be looters. No more. That's in the downtown. Okay. Oh, there's a shotgun around. Never this. gimme. Thank you. Oh, my inventory is full. Okay. Crap. Oh, you can't use. Yeah, that's so annoying. There we go. Not gonna. Gonna get up or later? You're gonna come up. Ashes. How about you? Got down here. Peace. Oh, you little shitbag. Yes. Oh, I didn't say it'd eat me. I don't like being it. Where are you going? Alright, fair enough. Fine. Yeah, Aquacure. Love it. My, my. Oh, you come back to play out there. That was cool. Dead? Oh, bloody hell. Right. You know what? I'm going to test the shotgun out. See how good this is. Kind of hoping it would blow up their faces a bit, but got up here. Hanging ammo. Abuse. Oh, you do. Little, just for that, you can go. You can just go do my health. I'm fine. I don't appreciate being eaten. What we got here? Don't know the code, and I'm not googling. Waffle eater. Need to get a point. Alright. Dumps. I'll blow his head off. Yes, I did. Let's go use the fire hose then, guys. I think I'll go to a box first. This. Safe. Oh. That was a green herb up in there, mate. And high grade gunpowder. Hello. I missed items. Arms. Gunpowder in here somewhere. Guys. Buy and get the shotty shells. I'm pretty tall at the minute to say, but I do have to. Okay, I'd say I need to go. There. On where the fire hose. I think it's there. There? Novel. Put down there. Or maybe? Yep. Then get up. Room. Alright, what can we dump off? Nothing. Oh, that we can. But anyway, just give me a second. I've got to be right back. I just need just to loot quickly. About that, that was a quick one. That one was, but I just needed to. All right, I could. Take them out. Save. Let's go find where this fire is. Why? Amy. Yeah, it's the first playthrough, so I don't know. Didn't particularly want to play this game because I heard. Yeah. Oh, you idiot. Oh, we took the other one out as well. Okay. Two for one here. Nice, I'll take that. Now we can have a look around here. We got up here, guy. It is somewhere. books are always useful. Gotta use the barrels, saves ammo, man. It's a bit of a bit. That's a good. Okay, that's that door. Okay, cool. Connects. Where's that fiery? There you are. There we go. Progress.
There. Is someone in here?
More than like. Why do I get the feeling I wasn't? I think I was meant to get that. I have two of them. The go key. And so I'll get given the lock picking up from the start. Okay.
Like that, all right? I'm not an infected. Okay, no, wait, please!
Oh, Dane. Nikolai, man.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
You asshole, Nikolai. Asshole. Oh, yeah. Down here first, see what we got down here. Loot. Nope, definitely not loot. Huh? Can I, mate? Oh, yeah, the electric generators. Get off me. Bloody doggos. him, man. Oh, save that man. Save them. Tango's pretty good on this game. Huh? I see. Yeah, you as well. Oh, she's not dead. Now she's dead. Hopefully. No, you're there, mate. Where are you? There you are. Green herbs. I mean, I've got two greens on me. Point. It pouch. It must be. More space. Keep the bed. That kind of... Oh, why did I do that? Ay, ay, ay. That's where I want it. Need to know. And then... Okay, so what the hell am I meant to do in here? Go there. Oh, this bit.
Oh, God. It smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm gonna eat. Definitely gonna eat these. First. That's pretty grim. Don't like bugs, this bit. Yeah. Huh. Okay then, so yeah. I kind of cheated when I wasn't, didn't realise. Okay then. Well, I took the lockpick and bolt cutters from the start when I was. Okay. At least I'm not using infinite weapons. But that's something. I know what's up there. Buggies. Everyone loves the bugs. Yes, I know how to. yummy.
Fucking gross.
I hate this bit. These bugs are everywhere. Oh, right. To the side.
Here we go.
That's fine. My uncle. Yes, I should be okay now. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's grim. That is grim. Get lost. Go away. Oh. All right. Go away. That's two. Need two more. So many of them. Horrible to fit. And we need that. Don't particularly want to keep using a shotgun. That's fine. Why are we on caution again? So, thank you. Don't hit me, you bitch. Where's this bastard? There it is. Just in case. Oh, super cool. Good now. Oh, yeah.
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
Yep. One. Don't care. Oh, which way do I go? Left and then right. Left. Right. A bit small.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
And we're clear. That
bit. Enjoy that.
Yeah, get fired, you little bugs. Power. Right, I think I've got herbs here. Well. how many? Got two first aids and one help. That bit again.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Yeah, I should do it. Okay.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Not your partner. Where to go now? Haven't been down here yet. Okay. That's a bit unfair, dude. Run, Jill, run. Oh, he's right up my tailpipe. Which way do I go? I'm dead. He's right up my tailpipe. Bloody nemesis, man. That's unfortunate. Thought I was doing alright there as well. Right, okay. So. Shit bag comes out there. We come out there. I need to get up them stairs.
Are you shitting me?
Language, Jill. Language. Got an idea. Got an idea. Slow down. Oh shit! That failed. Oh man. Oh combo. Get off of me. Excuse me, Nemi. He'd be nasty.
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
Alright. Big boy's after me. And I'm on caution with no health on. Ooh, hey point. Nice. Drop you off. Go. And off. Let's go this way. Oh, I haven't been there. Let's go there. Oh, come on. Dude, chill, man. Really, man, you need to relax. Am I actually even going the right way? No. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I am kind of surrounded now. No! Nemesis, you little monkey, man. Right. Oh, dude! Ow. I need to kindly get past you. Thank you. Which way am I going? Oh, I'm gonna go into there. Just get safe a little bit. Oh, dude. Whoa. Okay. Alright, let's figure out where the hell I've got to go. I get across over to there. Some say that he's waiting for me. I'd kindly agree with that. That's creepy. That looks awesome. It's just waiting there. Yes, I know. In here. What's going on? Three pieces for the puzzle. Now I need to go back to the hydrate them. Any herbs or health in here? That's perfect. I don't need that. Anything else we got in here? No. Right, okay. I need to go back. The waiting room. I need to get there. So I need to go through, because I can't go through there because that's blocked off. Back to the, yeah, I'm going to go to the donut shop. Get out of there, my man. Let's go. Oh, hello. Oof. Damn it, I didn't get a chance to heal. That's annoying. He comboed me. Would you like to go unassisted? No. We will carry on. I need to go back there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yes, I know you're there, Nemesis. Oh, I've got caught on scenery. Thank you. You. Now I need to figure out a way down there to the donut shop, maybe. Need to go to the donut shop. Up there. Ah, dodged you that time, yeah. Yeah, I'll work it out, motherfucker. Okay. Excuse me, guys. I don't have time for you. Yeah. I went too far. Yeah.
I think this might be the building.
There it is. Right, which is. First things first. That is a safe point. I imagine it. Destination.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Okay.
Unable to establish route. Please try again. Button.
So I'll go route. Boom. And Raccoon Central. Okay. Okay, so I was right. Last one. Keep going on three. Actually, no, I want to go to two.
Valid route confirmed.
There we go.
Carlos, it's me. I finished putting the subway room.
There we go. Okay, kitten. You take. Nails too. Hurry back.
Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Feeling. I want it. Oh. Hello. Oh, you are tanky boy, shouldn't ya? Tanky boy. Stop wasting. Need to go back through the donut shop. That way. Okay. Oh, you have to be. Blatantly know he's gonna be. Yeah.
What the hell was it doing to them?
No, no, don't care. Ow. Ow. Damn it. Watch too soon. Head off with you. Not interested in you. Health that. Caution. Just go. But I need to go this way. Oh, fuck off, mate. You need to chill the hell out. You need to really relax, my man. Let's just go this way. Wrong way. That boy needs to, bloody hell, take a chill. It's a chill. Let's go. Now, yes, the other two bits. Ah, whatever this is for. Items. Got for me this time. That could have come in handy. good.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight through. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Asshole.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's what he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you.
Out. Kill me, come on. Welcome back, kitten. Welcome back. You missed the big boy chasing
Carlos,
me yet again.
Copy?
Oh god, no.
Carlos. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
There's loads of these, isn't there?
Oh, a map of the area. Perfect.
No gammas. Hate them. Yeah, you missed big boy chasing me. Now I've got to deal with some nasty things down here. We'll hunt like that. Best friends. Three. Have we not? Action. No. Get up there. Oh, I missed it. No, I didn't want to go down there yet.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning this clothes.
Oh, you can't burn them clothes. They're there. They're a good little thing. Let's count. That way or that way, let's go down here. First. Oh, not. Go up here first. I don't want to fight them. I've seen so many people die to them. Okay, so I have to fuck. Come on then, big boy, let's have you. Enemy. Got a grenade, yeah. Damn. Oh, this way to the office. With the power packs. Room. Oh shit. Oh, hello. Yes. Alright, need flame rounds. Aim on correctly. I need explosive A and explosive B. In here. Flame rounds stun them in this game. So you shoot a flame round at them, stun them. Oh god, another one. Dead? Yeah, you're dead. Got this. That's what I want. Can you hear that be used to me? Keep that. Start making Magnum. Space for them. That is it. Let's... Normal jump. Okay. That even. Going to. And oh. Got it. Of that. Oh, which way? There's a point in here. Rounds. Okay, let's go. Then, ah. I want to go there to sort of make up some lame rounds. Been good, pretty nick actually, I'd say. What we're doing? Down the really, mate? If that actually kills you properly. If it does, I've been wasting ammo. Okay, it doesn't. I wasted a bit of ammo, okay. The items. Oh, come on, mate. Oh. Hear what the hell out. Oh no, no. Yeah, I just want to open the lock. Get it. Thank you. Thank you. Or space. Oh, just space. Please. Hopefully. Camera action.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Okay. I think I'll be running. No, get off me, man. Of it, I'll bite him. What else we got? Fine. Excuse me. Dude, you need to chill the hell out, mate.
I gotta get out. Quick.
In a Christmas field, go. Really needs to relax. Probably call it after I've done this boss. Get to a save point and then call it. That'll do for today. Cuts. Wait. That'll do. Run. Defeat. Okay. Pick all the roots up first. Okay, that was a bad move. That was a bad mistake. That was a shotgun. That was a mistake. I should not have used the flame, man. You know what, I think I'll call it there actually and do that next time, because I have something to do now. I've just got a message that I need to go. So I do apologise, but I will carry on that another time, without question. So yeah, I appreciate you guys tuning in, that's for sure. And I will see you soon. Hey.